Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make your PC or laptop start up faster in Windows 11. I have a few methods to try that should all contribute to improving your PC loading times and will help you get into your favourite apps sooner. The methods should also improve your general PC performance, which is an added bonus. I'll keep the methods as simple as possible and you just need to follow along and change the settings I do. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method to make your PC or laptop start up faster is to prevent startup apps. Startup apps will automatically run when you start up, and they will slow down your PC. There are two methods to turn off startup apps. The first way is to disable startup apps via the main settings page, so head here first. You can get to the settings by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on apps from the list of options on the left. In here, click on Startup, which should be the bottom option on the list. On the next page, you will see the list of apps, and some will be turned on, which means they will run at startup. Feel free to go down the list and turn off any apps you know you don't use. You can use the sort function at the top to help show you the apps that have the biggest impact on performance. The second method is to turn off startup apps via the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start Menu button at the bottom, and then by choosing Task Manager. In the Task Manager, find the Startup tab, and now you should see the list of programs that can automatically start when you turn on your PC. Again, you'll need to go down the list and look for any programs you know you don't use, or those that you don't use regularly. Disabling them in here won't make them stop working, however they might take a bit longer to run when you do want to use them. But of course, if you don't use them that often, this won't make too much difference. To disable an application in here, all you need to do is right-click on it and then choose Disable. It's helpful to look at the Startup Impact column to help make your decision on whether it's worth disabling them. You can always enable the program again by right-clicking on it and selecting Enable. Up next, we're going to make sure High Performance is turned on as well as the Fast Startup option. These might not make a huge difference, but it's worth a try to see if they help. To edit these settings, first go to the Control Panel. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the Control Panel, go to System and Security, and then find Power Options from the list. If you haven't already, you might find that turning on High Performance will help speed up your PC, but you will increase power consumption, so if you are using a laptop, this will shorten the battery life. Whilst you're in these settings, click on where it says Choose what the power buttons do from the options on the left, and then click Change settings that are currently unavailable in blue. Make sure Turn on Fast Startup is selected. If it is already, then you don't need to change anything. These power settings should improve PC performance in general and improve startup loading times. The next method is to free up space. If your device is close to capacity, it might run slower at startup. Check out my channel or click the card on screen now, as I'll have videos that cover many ways to free up space in Windows. A few quick ways to free up space would be to empty the recycle bin, which can be done by right-clicking on it. You could sort through your downloads folder or uninstall a program you no longer use. You can uninstall a program by going to Settings, then Apps and Features, and then finding the app you want to uninstall, and then finally click on the three dots icon and choose Uninstall. The next method is to try and update Windows. A newer Windows version might have better performance. To update your PC to the latest version of Windows 11, first go to the main settings page. Again, you can get here by searching for it. In the settings, click on Windows Update from the options on the left side. In here, simply click on Check for Updates and install any that appear. Remember to save any work before updating. The final method I have is to get an SSD or solid state drive if you don't have one already. I've left this to the end as of course it would be nice to avoid purchasing extra hardware if we can improve loading times without it, but if your PC is still taking ages to start up and you have quite an old machine, an SSD should yield huge improvements. If you do get one, you will need to install the operating system onto it for the benefits. If you already have a traditional SSD, it might be worth upgrading to an NVMe SSD for slightly quicker loading times. And so that is how to make your PC or laptop start up faster in Windows 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to improve the sound quality of your headphones in Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.